Red or blue?
Has joined. Let's see. Warm up.
Found
I'm
it.
In.
Let's see.
Should I... Wait, what team are you on?
Oh, hello, shit. I think I have the puck. Where's the puck? There's the puck.
Oh, God.
Yeah. I'm
yeah.
Red dudes.
Oh, dear.
Oh, whoops.
I missed
oh,
it.
God. What is this?
Oh, come on. Here we go. Oh, da-da-da, da-da-da. Hockey, hockey.
It's the puck. I think I just tackled something.
Now let's shake this out. I'm going to do this. Oh, jeez. Oh,
tackling
oh no.
And I'm hitting Buddy Griffin
no.
with a hockey
Ooh.
Stick, but he doesn't
Ow.
Seem to notice or care.
Ow!
Now it's because
I'm fucking hardcore. This is
just
so weird.
Cool like that.
How do we swing the stick? Oh, there we go.
Man, these controls are dubious.
Oh, dang,
I know
yes.
that
They're
if
great.
You scroll with a mouse wheel, you actually change the inclination of...
Ooh, oh, man.
I like it.
Oh, you geez, can do some wow. crazy slap shots. Ow.
Oh god, there's a lot of height.
I like that you can also see the names of the players on the back, so you just
yeah.
know who it is you're smacking into. That is an excellent detail. Get out of here, Lupus. No.
No.
Oh, why did Wait, I fall
I'll
over?
Say, I'll stay here for the day.
Oh, I can...
I miss. Oh. I miss.
Oh, sorry, Dota. Oh, then.
Yeah. Oh, sorry, Jim. Hold on.
I'm gonna win. I score the point for the team.
No.
Where's my hockey stick?
Oh, wow, their goal
so
is...
So, any case, stream viewers, welcome to Hockey? Question mark. And yes, that is the legit name of the game, Hockey?
Hockey. Maybe.
Oh, and I think that is an I think it is an excellent name. Ow. stop being such a dick. What's going on over there? Oh.
Man, so does every character
icing,
just have one?
Icing.
So how do you kick?
I like that icing.
How do you kick? Really? That, that's what you're asking.
Icing? That's my favorite kind.
Whoa.
We have
press
skates.
U and E to look left and right.
Oh god, I think I just tackle someone with my skates.
Missed it.
Man, these controls.
Everyone just missing the puck entirely in every way. Ah, there we go. Where did we go? Oh, 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 oh!
No!
Own goal.
Yes! Yes! Sorry.
Whoa, oh. you just charged straight through the thing. Wow.
Yeah! Oh shit! Like, it's going to be another
jump.
Goal!
Go get it!
Oh! I think, did it go in?
No,
it went outside!
Yeah. Arthur, you can what? Jump with a space bar. Wow.
Yeah!
Hey. Hey, look at me jumping. Hey. Oh, hey.
Dying.
Hey, everyone, look at me. Look at me, everyone.
We
yes,
are looking at
Lupus.
You. Right? Man, look at the hair. Ah. My god, why do they have such amazing mullets?
Because they're hockey players. And every hockey player ever has a mullet.
Ah, okay, are we done with the warm-up?
So no, we're doing a warm-up for a minute and 30 seconds more.
It's very cold, in case you haven't noticed.
There's ice, so it has to be cold.
Mm-hmm.
That's how it,
yes,
that's how
I got
it.
I actually
rigs,
hit
right?
the puck that time.
Can't I just...
I am so good.
Can't I just ram people a bit? Like
yes,
this guy
Arthur.
Here. He, Boo de Grapple or something. Fuck him.
Hey, Arthur, press the space bar and you can jump.
Yeah! Maybe I can jump on top of people and just
look
go...
Look at me,
boing.
Arthur. I'm the guy who's spinning around in circles.
Stop molding.
Oh god, I'm just rolling around on the ice now.
Don't even think about
I'll
it.
Take that.
No. Get away. Where's the puck? There's the puck. No, my club.
Your club.
I can't
sandwich.
Even handle
hey,
the club right
it,
now.
Wow. That's hard. Arthur, no. Arthur. Arthur.
It's part of a super amazing and advanced passing game. You just don't understand.
Yep. You just gave them the hockey puck. Except no, they missed it. Never mind.
I was about to say we're over their goal, aren't we? No. Straight
That's
between
right.
my legs.
Hey Arthur, let me
I'm
tell you the
I'm
trick
getting,
to turning
getting,
around quickly.
I'm getting used to this.
You need to press the space bar to jump, and then you spin.
You gonna do it?
In circles.
You gonna do it?
No! That bounced out. It bounced out. Totally.
Yay!
Hey.
Boo! Okay.
Yeah, I'm in the middle of the track. Look at me.
Game has begun. Go, 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 go.
Go, ninja. Go, ninja. Go.
Go, mullet. Go, mullet. Go, mullet. More like. So let's see if the game actually... What are you fellas doing? Okay, here we go.
I'm on point.
Oh, shit.
That's right.
Ah. Oh, God. What?
Over here, boys. Don't
Wait,
make
don't
me take
we
a decision.
Goalie?
Yeah.
goalies is pure cowardice in this.
If I would have got that, I would have.
Hey, tell us this week.
And Arthur, we don't need courage. We need sensibility.
Wait, is Greeter back?
Yeah, I'm back. My computer decided to fucking internet.
Oh, wow.
And this is how you do.
This is how you hop here.
And this is how you hop.
Oh, there was a blood crafting in my way. Is there a hockey ball in this game?
Ow.
Yes, there's a hockey ball.
Ah, there it is. I see it. All right, let me just turn around.
Greeter, the space bar lets you jump.
Arthur, get out of my way.
Yes.
No.
Boing, boing.
Yes. Oh, jeez. We just narrowly missed the goal there.
You're welcome.
Come on. Gonna slap shot this shit.
Jeez.
Ow.
Did you see that great jump on
Was that the puck up in the air there? Yes, it was. There it is.
Yeah.
Increased inclination.
I just saw it flying through the air and I went, holy shit, that can't be it. But it was.
I missed the hockey ball.
Arthur, jump with the space bar when you turn. That lets you turn in tighter arc. Yeah. It's crazy, right?
I tried to hit the puck, but one of my teammates was suddenly in the way. Okay, here we go.
Look at me, everyone.
No.
Sure, bro. Oh, no! So close.
I am just crashing into everything.
Hey, ow! Who's pushing me?
Mine!
Oh, hi, Dalton.
Oh, God, it went back, didn't it? Yes, now it's over here.
Fuck you!
No!
Save it!
Yes. Oh, so close! God. I hate you, Greeter!
Oh wow!
You will pay for that, Greeter. In due time, you will pay. Oh dear! Ow!
I think I clipped it in. No, there it is.
Yeah.
Boing.
That was all me.
Ow!
It's all you.
Spacebar is the best button to press in this game.
Yeah.
Doing.
Obviously.
Doing. Gonna fuck guy up.
What team is Buddy Gripple? Oh, you're on the wrong team, Buddy Gripple.
Buddy Gripple.
Man, you're gonna go down like a chump.
This is the United States versus the Soviet Union in 1988, baby. There are no friends here, only enemies.
One warning, jumping is unstable.
Not very sportsmanlike.
So who's the blue guys then?
Lupus is a blue guy, Buddy Gripple is a blue guy, and
not like that, Arthur. Oh, jeez, you can just... Wait, hold down the right camera, hold on the right mouse button, then just wave the mouse around.
I know.
Hey there, Lupus.
Oh, God, I flipped over.
Shit.
It's going in! We're gonna score!
Greeter!
What?
Kick ban Greeter!
I guess I'm the captain.
I just pushed it in a random direction. Holy shit!
Come on, quick counter. We can do it. Use the momentum.
Able to hit people with the hockey sticks.
Yes,
against the rules.
Oh damn it!
Hell yeah! Woo!
America is the best.
Fuck America. Blue Devling has exited like he should.
Hey. What noise?
Wait, does that mean that Blood Graveling needs to leave the call forever?
Yes,
forever.
Yep. Get that shit.
Why is the entire enemy team at our goal?
Yay.
Fucking Greeter.
Wow.
Oh god, I can play hockey?
Well, this is going great.
Yep.
Well,
Greeter, you're just calling
I think
the
they're, I think they're in power play right now.
No! Don't shoot that goal.
Not the wrong goal, idiots. Actually, please do.
No.
Hey, yes.
Arthur.
Oh god, what?
It's a goal,
Oh, that was mine.
How?
Stole my goal. It's just giving it to you because it doesn't like me.
Every time I pass out, then there's no one there.
Yeah, because we are on the start of the other side of the pitch. You passed it over to their side, damn it.
Hey, what's happening? Everyone is exiting.
What?
I don't know, for some reason on my end it keeps freezing up.
God damn it, Gretter, don't take the shot. You've got enough.
Gretter. Good old Gretter.
Yeah. That's what I've always called him.
Always.
Since he was a baby.
I knew him as a child, I did.
Little baby Gretter.
Boing. Damn it, I can't jump over people, apparently.
Keep I it can't on their
jump
side.
Over 2 meters in the air.
Where is it? Where did it go? Where did it go?
No, no,
there it is. No, Ty, you have other things to do.
Intermission.
There were like six seconds left, and it was 0-4, Arthur. I know who won.
There should still be 2 periods left in this, if I remember my hockey rules.
Yeah. three times 15.
Yes, sir.
Or 3 times 5.
So it has 4 points. I mean, 4 points is what I meant to say.
4 points is nothing. Let's wreck him, boys.
Well, it's obviously possible to get 4 in one round if someone actually figures out how you score.
See? If you don't play hockey, then...
This is hockey question mark.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
Do you have to say this as hockey?
I'm not so well acquainted with all these hockey variants kicking about.
Swedish hockey, where all you did is just punch me. Whoa, 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 what are you doing? No.
That's how I like to play my hockey.
No.
Sorry, my hockey?
Hockey. Okay. That's what it's called up here in the Nordic countries.
I don't remember lacrosse so well, but isn't that the one where you could just beat on the other team?
Up here in the Nordic countries, that's what we call it, hockey. No, we don't.
And I'm supposed to have an advantage because of the speed of light. What's going on here?
Actually, we call it hockey with an O.
Oh, yeah.
At least that's how we pronounce it. But it's actually spelled with an O.
Wait, I just realized no one's actually holding their hockey sticks.
No.
This is telekinetic hockey.
That's why it's hockey. Okay.
And you know what?
Where did it go?
There should be a curling game with these mechanics.
Oh, yes.
Get out
of
the way.
Just run back and forth and rotate your mouse to scrub. That would be pretty amazing. I would like that.
See, yes, they need to do that. Send an email to the hockey team.
And then if someone gets hurt in-game, they have to visit Surgeon Simulator.
Just...
Oh, this is all me. I guess not.
All me, that's why I dropped it.
Yep. Well, there's no way to orient it so that you can like just push it forward, but I guess that's kind of
Yes, you can. Scroll the mouse wheel.
Yep.
I was talking to my sister, and she was like, "So, are all
what's going on here?
Made by the same guy?"
Yeah, pretty much.
That is what. Oh,
there are like 3 or 4 companies that make all of them, and they're completely insane. It's pretty great, actually. Hey! Don't even think about that. Get out of my way, buddy.
Oh, I told her that.
Oh, here we. Oh
yes.
No!
Yes!
So close.
Maybe.
Stay back a bit.
I think.
And so I decided to get my sister bought Cube World.
Yeah, I got that today actually. It's a really fun game.
My computer actually can't run Cube World.
Arthur, you're in the way.
Arthur,
no!
My computer cannot run Cube World.
My sister look just at that air shot. High puck. High puck and high club and icing.
There is a lot of high sticking going on.
And he just goes straight through the goal. Every time I see it, I can't handle it. Always gonna ricochet it into the goal? Ah, no.
That's a bit far-fetched.
Hey, I love that Pokemon.
Jump, you guys. That will add more momentum to your body.
To your everything. If you jump, right? Oh, dear.
I'm holding them back. Mess it up.
That was a sweet jump. Come on.
Sweet ass jump.
You know it.
Not really much in the way of tactics going on here, is there?
Man, who needs tactics when you can hit a puck with a stick?
Oh,
tactics in hockey?
Damn it.
I thought the whole game was like this.
So
just
close.
I don't know how many dudes going for a puck all at the same time.
So this is how I always played hockey as a child.
Yep.
That's why probably why you didn't make it on the team.
I didn't smack anybody with a puck or anything, but
you should have.
Okay, actually once, yeah, but
I mean,
good angle. Once.
I kind of
snapshotting
like,
it into people is what the game is about.
It's about having knives on your
buddy
feet grapple, and trying not to
buddy
use
grapple.
Them.
Buddy
yeah.
Blue Devil, is there something you want to tell us?
Buddy grapple.
What did I do?
Look
everything.
At me right now, buddy grapple.
No,
I am sliding on my back across the ring.
Stop it.
I think I tipped you.
That's silly. That's not how you play hockey.
But a tipping.
I'm lifting the...
Maybe that's it.
I'm lifting my hockey stick into the
air. That's a new one. Body tipping. There we go. That's what we should do.
Wait. Oh, I was sent all the way to the other side of the ring.
Not late, buddy.
Ooh. Ooh. So close.
Intermission.
So close.
Yeah.
Doink. God damn it, my timing is off. Stop being inside me. You terrible people.
I think I can stop myself.
When I look at you, I touch myself with a hockey stick.
That three there, does that mean that every score is worth 3 points?
No,
it means that it's the third round. I'm sorry.
Shake
this trick shot. Oh no.
Oh yeah, trick it.
The entire opposing team just rush in at the same time to ruin everything.
We rush on at the same time.
Welcome to team gameplay.
Oh. And
bonk.
Bonk.
So what team is what team? And who are the blue and who are the red?
We don't know.
Does it even matter?
It's blue and red from Team Fortress 2. They're basically just, you know, trying to resolve the differences without murdering each other.
With some real violence. Who are these other people?
Yeah, where are the fights?
So I suppose I will be the medic then. Wait.
And is the medic even good at hockey?
He's German, so no.
Hey,
you!
Come back when Germany beats Sweden in a hockey tournament, asshole.
I will learn how to hockey just to beat Sweden by myself.
How to hock.
And all of Sweden. Each and every single person, a one-to-one match.
And suddenly I remember.
Ein Tag, ich will hock. Greta said. Raised his fist to the sky. I don't know, is hock actually a German verb? What does that mean? I seem to feel like I've heard it before.
Hock? Hockney?
Yeah.
To squat. Like
yeah.
To
squatting.
One day I will learn how.
That's what hockey is named after. They used to skate around squatting
hook
down.
A, and then they all just stood there and popped squats on their ice skates. Yep, seems to do it. Oh.
Oh god, there is a squat button, Arthur. Control.
Yes, of course there is.
Oh my god.
Start
that's all hook.
Just turn us into squatty.
Hook.
Or squawky.
Hook.
Or something.
Hook.
Everybody
hook.
Has to try.
Look, look at me.
Oh,
yes.
Oh god, whoa. The camera is not liking this.
Man, we should see if we can
just everyone stop for a moment and try jumping and crouching back and forth, because the character just wipes out hilariously. It's great. Oh no!
You don't even crouch, goes to the ground.
Oh,
I think it's a pull button, not a crash button.
Whoa!
Suddenly
And suddenly nobody played the game anymore.
Fuck this. Oh, ow.
So
this round doesn't
back.
Count.
Help?
Mother
clearly
heard me mention that... Well, mention how Martin Luther was kind of anti-Semitic. And then she just went, of course, he's a German. And that was kind of terrible.
More like he was Christian in the 16th century. I mean,
yes, I mean, I know that. It was just distressing to hear her say that. That bothered me.
Did you give her a good slap?
Ouch.
No.
I was just going, Jesus Christ, why? Good God, no. Stop.
Good God, no.
Man, you got some sort of problem with me saying that sort of thing when I'm bothered?
No.
Very much.
yes, I believe so, Frank. Dan, yeah.
But everybody just can't stand it.
Holy crap, there's a lot of noise coming from outside.
It's a real hockey going on.
Oh,
The Iron Maiden is having a concert here, so there's a lot of metalheads outside.
Off the side.
Oh, that's cool.
There.
Neat. But I was invited to that by a friend, but...
I'm dribbling.
No.
Oh, shit.
You're drooling.
You're drooling.
Get out.
Man, this is not the best control game.
Get this shot.
Yes!
And it was Loopers that got it in the end anyway.
What? What's
and
that
whatever.
Why are both goals blue now? What the hell is going on?
All the goals are blue.
I'm blue, da-ba-dee-da. Fucking hell, I missed.
Don't even bring that song up in civilized company, I swear to God.
Man, you know what bothers me? Blue. Countries where you gotta drive... On the left side.
Oh, hat trick! Country.
No one gives a shit. Where you gotta drive. Sorry, Arthur. Okay.
On the left side of the road? Is that what you don't like?
Yeah.
And all those nations, we actually have to figure out what a kilometer per hour is.
Man, I know that 90 kilometers per hour is pretty fast, so the rest doesn't matter at all.
Well, the puck just came straight to me. Neat.
90 kilometers.
Arthur, get it. 11 seconds. 65 miles. Okay.
55 miles.
55.
Oh, 55 miles. Sure. That is less than 65 miles.
Yes. That it is. Sure. Congrats. You know basic maths.
Game over.
I guess we were. And it was all thanks to me.
Right. Best out of three.
By the way, Arthur.
Right. Random teams this time. Don't say what name... All right. I'm going to count down from three. Yeah. And when I say go, everyone picks their team, okay?
All right.
One, two, three, go.
Wait, I saw it on three. Oh well.
Man, I just wait another second after three.
Maybe I actually got mixed teams.
Man, who needs fair play?
I need a second before three.
I just waited to see which side Buddy Gripple and Greeter were on.
The skilled plays. But hey, how about Loopers? He got three goals.
Jeez, I probably should have picked blue, yeah.
Yeah, I caught a skill player. Yay, I caught a skill player.
Right.
Woo! Party!
By the way, Arthur.
Yes?
I sent my sister one of your Euro Truck Simulator videos.
Oh?
Of all things.
And she said that your truck looked nice. And she said that the stream was not very good because someone needed to be eating pizza at the time. That's just wrong without that.
Oh, well.
But only when you're driving long distances in a stream. Hmm. Otherwise, it's fine.
Right.
Good shining.
Let's talk this shit up.
She still wants you. She still kind of wants to see Deadly Premonition.
And that's fine because I'm going to play it.
When?
When?
Right now.
I'm going to watch
this game. I'm not entirely sure. I mean, I haven't beaten it yet. That's the thing.
Wait, do you have the PlayStation re-release?
Yes, I do. I got the director's cut.
Thank
all
God.
All the extra content. Oh, Jesus
so
Christ, what's going on?
How is that compared to the original?
See, Arthur, it's that the re-release does not have...
Actually, it's going in.
Go.
Yes!
Okay, so that's what they actually count assists to.
And it froze up again.
Neat.
The truth is...
Oh,
truth is that when I am on a team, that team loses. Sometimes.
Sometimes. Well, roughly half of the time. If you go by random chance.
Actually, if you would mind me mentioning like World of Tanks for a second.
Go for it.
My victory rate is exactly 50%. Exactly.
It just reminds me of those people who were talking about Call of Duty in some thread on SA, and an angry gamer came in and said that if you had less than a 1.5 KD ratio, you should just stop playing the game.
Well,
and I just felt like asking him, but how does that work? Because I mean, someone needs to die in order for your score to go up. So every time your kill to death ratio goes up by one, someone has lost
a
life.
They just have to eliminate all the inferior players, and eventually, there will only be the greatest left. And
but then it will be like NKD of 1-1.
And the first shall be the last, and they'll all suck together.
Yeah, because, I mean, it is not actually mathematically possible for everyone to have a positive KD.
No,
it doesn't work like that.
But remember one thing, this person plays Call of Duty.
And everyone who does not get a 1-5 needs to quit.
What the? Oh dear! So oh dear! Get it out of there! Get it out of there! Get it out of there!
Get
it out of there! There we go. Okay, it's out.
Push. I don't know if that counts.
And I don't even know what they're going on about.
No.
Get it.
See, they should really word that sort of thing better, Frankentown. It's like what they really want is to raise the average, not to beat the average.
Let's discuss about grading on curves and why that genius in the front of class is making sure that everyone else gets an F.
Sorry.
Man, I just always get A's unless it's a class I don't really care about. Like, I remember one class where I just skipped a test and I still got a B. Just because those
American schools.
American schools.
No training, no.
Yeah, it's not really meant to learn anything.
Where be Puck?
Like, it's mostly warehousing.
Oh, there is Puck.
So that we aren't roaming the streets during the day.
Oh, I like that you can just pass through the goals.
Yeah, yeah. Of course you can.
Why am I stuck?
Instead of a Puck.
Whoever is on my team and inside me, please don't.
Please.
Check that, check that!
Sorry, I'm not on your team, but...
Finally, we
nice
got
one.
Somehow.
That was... I just nudged that thing. I didn't dare strike it, because I knew that it was just gonna flip off in whatever direction.
I slammed my face into the side of the rink over and over.
Nice!
Oh no!
Oh.
Too close.
Oh, who did that?
Who did that?
I'm sorry.
Who did that?
Is that you? It's you, isn't it?
Yeah. But there was this...
I'll take you down to town, you punk.
I'll take you downtown. Then what are you going to do? Well, there was this neat experiment that one class did where the professor had decided he was going to grade on a curve, so they all colluded that only one person actually answered questions on the test. Everyone else said nothing. So you had one guy with an A and everyone else had an F.
Dummies.
Well, honestly, so we had one professor who was doing it right.
And
he figured it out. You'll need one person in each class to pass in order to still get your salary. Whoa, look at that shot. Will it go in?
Oh,
will it,
shit.
No.
Nah.
No.
Yes, it does. Fucking no.
Nudge it in.
Oh, God. Push it anywhere.
Oh,
but
yes.
Yes.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, man. Molan, thank you. How did I not get an assist on that, though? That makes no sense.
Well, Arthur...
I put it right there.
There's more to assists than moral support, Arthur.
But I placed the puck right there, damn it.
It doesn't even matter. You didn't get the assist, so you didn't assist properly, Arthur.
Oh, okay, I'm
sorry.
I tried.
I have an excuse to suck at this game,
at least. Takes more than trying to be the best, Arthur.
But what if I'm the best around? Will you be able to keep me down?
Yes.
Arthur.
Thou art kept down.
Ow.
I see crotch.
Okay, knock it over to me, then I will knock it into the thing.
The thing?
Yes, the thing.
Intermission. Well, good first showing, I think. 2-1 is a lot better than 4-0.
Yeah.
It's getting a bit more exciting now that people sort of kind of figured out how to play. Okay, here we go.
See, I haven't learned anything.
I still don't do anything but waving my stick around. I don't think I've hit the puck yet.
Yay!
I have trouble keeping my stick on the ice.
In terms of anything.
Can anybody reach it? Anybody reach it? We'll put it into a nice
direction.
Wallace! Maybe? Oh god!
Shining finger.
I like that there's basically continuous power play changes due to shining dropping out and in all the time. I think that's pretty neat.
Constant what, Arthur?
Power play.
I see, okay.
A play of power.
Yes, power play is the official term when one team in ice hockey currently has one or more extra players on the rink compared to the other team.
For fuck's sake.
I see, okay. I don't actually pay much attention to hockey.
No.
Oh no,
that wasn't even close, Arthur.
How
it wasn't
are
me
you
who shot, that's why.
How are you supposed to control this stand park? Because if you bring your camera down low enough to actually see what the hell you're doing and get your stick on the ice, then you can't move your stick.
It's getting lucky, more or less.
Oh.
I just basically line up the red thing with the black thing, and then I swoop my mouse a bit and hope for the best.
That's how I got my golds.
It's kind of worked.
Oh no, wrong direction. Oh, dang.
I just realized it's like 2:20, and I still haven't eaten anything today.
Where'd be puck?
A banana.
Where'd be puck?
Get out of here.
And the banana I ate yesterday was the last banana.
How?
But have you ever seen a straight banana? And yes, I have, actually.
You're all out of bananas.
Well, you know, why
because, yes, we have no bananas. Cool. We have no bananas today.
Jeez, I'm going to die here.
Why are we doing bananas?
There's
Ow!
I think you just lost your head.
I tried to wall run, but it didn't work.
It's like sliding over the puck. I don't like it.
You should learn how to wall jump first.
Oh, wait. Actually,
wall
I think
jumping
that
with
maybe...
skates is the best idea. Oh,
wait,
this one is good.
No,
this one is good.
Yes,
went shopping. I think they bought some grapes. Like, they meant to buy some grapes. So maybe I'll have some grapes later.
Grapes are healthy.
Shake me here, just passing to myself. I'm bouncing it outside the rink.
Grapes are interesting candy.
I prefer dried grapes.
Raisins?
Yes. See, everyone knew that term.
Goal, I think.
See, during school,
Jesus Christ,
what I'd have for lunch was some fruit juice, some strawberries, some raisins, and some almonds, and a sandwich.
And you would call that lunch.
Jesus.
Hey, remember, in the United States, pizza is officially a vegetable if it's part of a school lunch.
Yep, and we have pizza. We had pizza every day.
Oh man!
Hello, welcome back.
I just bring my own lunches to school.
Ha ha!
And at least it's somewhat healthy. Jeez!
Stop gaming.
So what? You got some sort of problem with almonds
and
strawberries?
Who is it?
Oh man!
Almonds are pretty great.
I don't got a problem with them per se, but I.
I'm fine with both of those.
Calling it lunch is pushing it. I mean, it's...
Besides, you have to buy the school lunches, and...
You have to buy the lunch you bring to school, presumably, as well.
Oh, no.
Yeah.
No, it just appears in my fridge at home. I don't know who gets it.
What the hell is in the goal, anyway? Let me take a look.
Me.
It is... Ah. Actually, let's defend it as two people. Let's just form a wall in front of it.
Yeah.
So at least when I'm I'm actually fine with eating the exact
actually,
same
this
thing
is boring.
Every day.
I'm gonna go.
And that's what I do when I have school. I just have the exact same lunch every day.
No. Get that out of there.
Yes.
Get it away. Come on now, yes. Diagonally bounce it in, yeah. Go, Dotai, go, Dotai, go.
Don't come!
No.
Wait!
Oh,
that's House of the Dead.
Too close.
Man,
I
remember...
Oh, someone stopped it. Darn it. What the heck is going on with that blockage over at your goal? That's against the rules, you know.
No, it
you
is.
Know what, you know what I like? You know what I miss? I miss... like
Doritos 3D.
No, I don't even like Doritos, jeez.
We don't even get Doritos over here. I mean, we do get some, but they're like off-brand Doritos, specifically remade for
The only chips
European
I actually like are like those tortilla chips, you know?
Doritos?
No.
The United
like
States.
Plain tortilla chips.
Doritos!
Get away from me! Get away from me! No! Oh, God!
Where be hockey stick? Oh, here it is.
I was being chased by ghosts. The ghost
where
of shining.
My stick?
See.
The ghost of shining just terrified me. Oh, ow.
The red team is Team Nacho Cheese, and the blue team is Team Cool Ranch.
Oh, shit. But which came first? Ranch or Cool Ranch?
Oh, jeez. Did you watch that video that I sent you yet, Arthur?
Nope.
It would seem.
Damn, Arthur.
No,
that was great video.
There.
Hold on. And
I
in
have
fact,
seen that, that particular Dilbert video previously, though.
Yes, that was great. It was a great video. And Arthur, you just sent that thing flying through the air.
Yes, I had my club angled up.
The club sandwich.
I should angle it to like ridiculous angle. Here we go.
Just they should really slap
have
it
that
into the
as
sky.
A move in hockey, the club sandwich. That's
see, my family
isn't that
is
what it's called
enough.
When you both front check and back check a guy at the same time?
Hey, yeah, Lurkcopter, my family is wealthy clubs, enough to actually afford healthy food. So that's pretty good. It's pretty nice, you know.
I like those guides that you get, like how to eat healthy and cheap, and they say, like, well, you can buy like 20 pounds of lentils. And they're like, who the fuck eats 20 pounds of lentils?
Me. I love lentils. I love every boring ass cereal grain. I like barley.
God, you know what I'm
fine with barley, but I mean just a
I
big
eat hardtack for Christ's sake.
I want to have
that is great though.
Time again.
Let's see if we can do some. Oh no.
Yes.
Stop blocking me.
Oh man, let me tell you about a food thing that absolutely infuriates me.
How do I activate the fighting minigame?
Alcohol?
Okay, so, no. Look.
Alcohol is humanity's friend.
It doesn't win yet.
Has been
alcohol
for 3,000 years.
Alcohol is liquid bread.
Think I'm
well,
bad
beer,
with
maybe.
We didn't have
yeah,
alcohol.
Beer is
I
bread
saw
bread
some
soda.
Saltless saltine crackers, and that's just, ugh.
If you all had
saltless saltines.
Well, it's for people wrong. Who need to keep their sodium low. Like old people.
Eat some other...
like old
They're
people.
Saltines. Just find someone else, jeez.
But maybe
well,
they really like them.
Saltines, but yeah. Old people love saltines. And then suddenly their doctor tells them they can't have any more salt, but they still want their saltines.
Why are you so stuck on old people liking saltines, buddy? I don't understand.
They do.
They do. I've seen it.
In the United States, at least saltines are the...
Buddy Gripple.
The
everyone.
Oh,
shit. Everyone
this trick
likes
shot right
saltines.
Here. Man, that was nice.
Who is
like
Dahl?
But
who
old
is Dahl like well?
Who is Nobody he? Knows. Nobody cares.
Random person on the internet. Like
oh, God. I am so angry right now.
Why?
So fucking angry.
I'm angry about saltines.
Watch out.
Is it going in? Is it going in?
Let it go!
It's going out.
Come on, little.
No!
Yes! Yes!
God damn it.
MVP of the round.
Oh, well.
Instead of MVP of what? Yesterday?
It's time for a pep talk.
And Arthur, why are you always the one who's at, like, those knockoffs or whatever? Like, kickoffs?
Because I'm the captain.
Are
These
you
cool
the captain?
Cool at all.
Of course, I'm the captain.
You aren't much of a leader at all, Arthur.
I am the greatest leader around. I don't give any orders. That's how great of a leader I am. I know that my team can carry itself.
He's a leader. If then he will disband.
So you're saying that you're the best leader because your team doesn't need a leader?
Exactly. I have assembled a team so good that a leader position might just as well be unfilled. That is how good. That is how good an organizer I am.
That just means you are completely superfluous. This team
yeah, that's
built
a
itself.
Great thing to be in a team.
That's not
the
a
less
soap.
Responsibility, the better.
Oh
that shot, though. Oh, damn. That
See,
could have
but
been
Arthur,
good.
It's sometimes kind of nice to matter.
No.
Nah. We'll be dead in a couple
if
of years.
If you matter, people will just get mad at you.
Oh, shit.
Oh,
don't get
oh
it in.
No.
See, I'm kind of looking forward to the land stuff in War Thunder, because then I will play something other than World of Tanks.
Please, for the love of God, people, keep it away from our goal. It's 15 seconds left. We can do this.
Get it in there. Come on.
Keep it behind the goal, Arthur.
Yeah.
Pull it in.
That's forward, obviously.
Damn you, Arthur.
Damn you, Arthur.
Ow.
Hey, Lupus.
Yeah.
Okay.
I think we did well for you having the
yes,
top slave.
Yes, that's just what I was talking about, guys. Guys, come on.
You what?
1-1. We can do it.
I was just talking about land combat in War Thunder. Come on.
Why?
Now I want to play War Thunder.
Let's. Hey.
Jeez.
Okay,
I
we're going.
I hope they make.
We're doing the same
thing
again. I'm going to count down from 3. 3, 2, 1, go. And then on go, we pick a team, okay?
Oh.
Right, any case, 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh,
wait,
damn. All the people who
wait,
actually
oh,
are
man.
Good at...
Okay.
Yeah.
Whatever. Look at the blue
geez.
Team.
Yeah, but you're five people, so...
Got it in. Nobody can get this.
Talk about it. Again.
Let's play War Thunder after that. I'm bad at playing. Maybe I'll mess around.
Let's just start this game. Game is starting.
Anytime, Arthur? What? What? Arthur?
What?
What?
What? What?
Why didn't you let us know? Or,
it says that the game is starting for like 10 seconds before it actually starts.
My face is on the ground.
Where it belongs.
Sliding along the ice. Jeez, I have this feeling that we're gonna not do so well, because...
Stop being so negative. I'll carry the team. Oh,
if you look at the team, there's Greeter and Blood Graveling, and Lupus Rex.
All the hockey maniacs is on one team.
There's that incredibly good Greeter guy. Hey, look, guys, I can jump!
Yay.
Man, Greeter, you have your natural German hockey abilities that may or may not actually exist.
I was about to say, don't make shit up. Where the hell did that puck go? Oh god, it's behind our goal.
We actually played hockey at school sometime, but without the ice.
We didn't.
See, man, I thought that was a normal thing.
Yeah, we have a super strong hockey tradition in Sweden, so they expect you to do it during winter PE, but I never even learned how to skate because I just didn't care for it at all.
He was a nerd.
I was a super nerd.
You could have
played badminton. That's how nerdy I was.
See, rugby is
on
much
my
better.
Level.
Rugby is better than North American football. I think
we used to have hockey practices in our low grade school.
It's like rugby is more interesting, and you don't just sit around for a long time in between plays.
Rugby is a superior game, and we all know it, except American.
And you know what I absolutely hated?
Nope.
So I was in the band during school last year, and I had to play in the pep band at the football games, and it went on for hours, and Jesus Christ, it's awful.
Americans have...
Arthur, no, let me do it.
No!
I didn't touch it. I was playing interference, hoping that they thought that I was going to hit it. But then you ended up not hitting it, so it didn't matter.
Maybe. No!
Yeah, dummy.
Get out of fucking way, bloody yelling.
And I am just bouncing on my face.
I swear on me mom's life.
Swear on me ma.
I wreck ya.
Yeah, fencing is pretty
good. I wreck ya right here on the ice.
I need to enroll in fencing classes again.
Fencing is great.
Man, I'm going to go for a moment and talk about fencing. I'm going to go talk to my parents about fencing. I'll be back in a moment.
Talk to us about fencing instead. I know a lot about fencing. I've done both sport fencing and Renaissance fencing.
Damn it, I missed the book. All right, let me back in.
Oh, what is going on?
Oh, God, there are people now.
Fencing. I've done barbed wire fencing.
Barbed wire fencing?
Yeah.
Yeah, oh yeah, right. Yeah, that's a rough... for a second here, I thought you were actually fencing or flailing, it might be, with barbed wire.
Hell yeah, baby.
I've done that.
No. Damn it.
Damn it, Arthur.
I actually had a thing going there.
And shiny,
damn you, Arthur, you do tactics.
Yeah, I just stayed back a bit because everyone was fighting.
Let it come back.
Come on. Get it in. No, you red assholes!
Yeah!
Your assholes
red
are
assholes
so red right now.
Go! That's our team name now, the red assholes.
man, I did a bit
those
of
those red assholes.
Too.
Hate those
guys. I did a bit of fencing too, yeah.
I didn't.
Like, it was just with sabers, though.
Saber fencing is the best.
I don't think fencing will be anything for me.
If you don't have a Mensura score, you're basically not shit, is what I'm saying.
See, what I want to know is... I kept getting mashed up with left-handed people, even though left-handed people are a lot less common.
The entire club was nothing but left-handed people trying to make a name for themselves in fencing.
Why can't I hit someone in this game?
No, I mean,
as I've been saying, how the fuck do you unlock the fighting minigame?
Yeah,
there were only two left-handed people. Two left-handed people in the class, so I just kept getting matched up with that one person.
And Blue Jeffney, yes, what the fuck? Where the fuck did that come from?
Right-handed people are more common in general, so...
Yes!
That was bullshit.
That was fucking bullshit.
Thanks, buddy. Hey, I should be credited for that. I was the one who knocked it in there.
But you're on the, aren't you on this team, though?
So what, Arthur? I scored a goal.
I suppose. Give him his points.
Good job.
It's so-called mercenary hockey. You basically just go for it.
Am I pushing the...
If you can score a goal, you score a goal, and then you get your points.
For himself. The most points wins.
The teams are just to keep track, make it easier to sort them by color.
Yep.
Ooh, right, first one ends 1-1.
So I learned a special tactic. You can actually just push the thing without shooting it.
Yes.
Yeah, but geez, let me
That's
tell
generally
you
what you're supposed to do in hockey.
Well, I just only learned about it now.
We used to have hockey practice in our...
So someone stepped on my hands when I was warming up in a fencing class when I took fencing years ago. And then my mother saw me crying because of that. And then she stopped enrolling, and then she just unenrolled me in the class. And it was terrible.
I too wish that my mother did not care for me.
Don't we all?
Mom, it's
embarrassing. God damn it, Lou Gavling. Get
they
it in there.
Stepped on my someone stepped on my hands, and then, and then my mother just made me stop taking the class because of that. That's kind of just...
I'm more interested in why he stepped on your hand, if it was like, huh, look at this defenseless little hand just here. Interesting.
It was an accident.
Oh. Oh.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
I'm back.
I just wish that there was this super bullying guy that just stepped on people's hands. That would be the best way to bully people. They're stretching or they're going to pick up a saber and you just walk over and you push them down and you step on their hands and you're like, oh, can't fence like that, can you?
It's the moment somebody puts their hand on the desk super in class, he just jumps on the table.
Yeah!
I know something you don't. I'm not actually left-handed.
And you cut him down.
Oh,
right. Oh, hello, that's the puck. Oh, no.
Oh,
see, I'm left-handed, but my handwriting with both of my hands is equally terrible. So it's not that really that big of a deal.
Rip. I'm just ambisinistrous in every way.
Ambisinistrous, yes. That's what I'm talking about. He's not ambidextrous, he's ambrisinister.
It's just both of his hands are equally creepy looking.
Hey,
basically.
Hey. That's what playing black metal will do to you.
And progress.
Slowly but surely, they will distort your hands. And your face. That's why you can't be a face in pro wrestling for too long. Because after a while, your face sort of looks like a foot, and then you just need to be a heel.
Oh, fuck.
Man. The heels are the... Wait, Arthur, I know what you need to stream next.
No.
M. Dickey's Wrestling Empire. 20.
Okay, I can live with that as long as you... What?
Nice! No. Shining.
You have to do it, Arthur. You need to do it.
I don't even recall doing anything.
You basically just... skated right into it. Now, where the hell did that puck go?
Oh, I missed the puck. Damn. Yay.
Oh, hey, there's the puck. It's coming right at me.
It's coming right at me.
No, stop it. Stop him.
I actually still have my old saber. Jeez, that was an accident.
Where did it go?
Sorry.
I have an entire wardrobe full of swords.
I also have Whipple's knife.
I also have two. It's a cheap plastic one from when I was still a child, but still.
Whatever works, buddy. Oh, look at this.
Oh, yeah.
Nope, not going in.
No, but it's a nice placement. Look at that. Look at that position.
Look at that pro defense. Oh my. Oh.
Sorry.
Yar.
Oh, jar.
Sorry, what did you say about pro defense?
Yar.
I'm the pro defense, and that's why we lost sometimes.
That is why you hold the stick with your mouth.
What?
Yes, pro defender.
Pro defender.
I am pro snare deep.
Oh yes, I'm the great pro defender.
So I still haven't tried to do tanks in Red Orchestra 2 again, just because that was absolutely terrifying.
Come on, get it in there now.
Damn it!
The moment I spawned in as a tank, there was a guy shooting us with an anti-tank rifle.
Depending on which tank you're in, that doesn't even do anything.
The gunner died right away, and the commander was just going, oh god, oh no, 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 damn it. Then my finger slipped, and I pressed the wrong key, so I suddenly stuck my head out of the command turret.
What's going on out here?
I think
someone is shooting at our tank. We should probably take a look at that.
Yeah, that's what I do, guys. I do use French tanks in World of Tanks. And people call me a French fucker for it.
Yeah, I...
Do they imply that you are a French person and also a fucker, or do they imply that you have intercourse with French people?
Well, sometimes they say French fucker, and sometimes they just say French fuck. I don't even know.
I don't.
What is a French
fuck? I've heard about French kiss, but French fuck?
I'm not going to say anything. I had too many.
Both have hair in your armpits. Oh, sorry.
None of my... Well, it was a lot cleaner than any of the jokes I could come up with, so let's just go with that.
Oh my god, the dirty jokes.
Oh. I always said that I have told this story before on stream multiple times, but the only French girl I knew growing up had hair in her armpits from the day I met her to the day we parted. She was the only girl I knew who did. And I just had no idea why you would live the stereotype like that and not even realize it. Because she didn't. She had no idea that was a stereotype.
Oh, so close.
Yes,
get it back. I could totally
excuse
get
me,
it in.
Team. Could you turn around? Shining, is that you? Yes, it is you. Stuck in me again.
Arthur, you gotta own it. And that is why I sometimes just speak French in the chat in World of Tanks.
C'est magnifique.
Sometimes.
Zut alors.
Déjà vu. Memento mori.
Sacré bleu.
I don't know very much French, but my sister was planning to do that if she ever started playing World of Tanks.
Buenos dias.
She was just going to speak French the entire time. That's not French. That's not
French. Omelette de fromage.
The only French term that I know by heart and use often is mort subit.
Ich bin ein Berliner.
It means immediate death.
Oh.
Ow.
Uh-oh.
I got a puck in the balls.
it just went right between
Whoa.
Your legs. Yeah.
My
oh. The,
I just pulled no, on the puck ball, right? with the... Oh, jeez. Can't you smack it like that? How am I supposed to catch up with it?
Smack
See,
my
the
puck
The problem that happened is that the matchmaking for all the light tanks is absolutely awful.
The matchmaking
what are you supposed
period
to do?
Is terrible, yeah.
What are you
Shining, stop
do?
Spinning over there
you are
and
a
reload,
tier 6
please.
Tank in a round where all of the other tanks are tier 10.
Yeah, that happens.
Die?
That's and awful. It's even worse if you... running anti-German.
For fuck's sake, Lord Gavin, get away from me.
And I have the AMX, like, 13F.
Guys,
AMX 13T, sorry. And I still have the stock radio for it, which is only tier 3, and basically worthless, so I can't do anything at all.
Oh, that's dangerous. That one is dangerous.
No,
can't do anything at
no,
all
I managed to bounce it.
And that is terrible.
It looked dangerous passing through me, but apparently it nudged my club somewhere along the line.
Although Guess I do although I do
oh, get it in, get it in, get it in.
I do like the BDR G1B's good cannon and how it just snaps M4s in half. I love it.
How the fuck do you keep your sticks on the ground?
Oh, yeah, how's that?
God damn it,
Arthur?
Don't
shit,
I why? You were doing so well and then you just had to fuck up.
Oh,
you got some sort of problem with me deciding to turn around, Arthur? You got some sort of problem with that?
Yes.
Come on, I'm in front of the goal. I can totally take it in. No, oh god.
Seriously, hey, when the score is 2-1, you don't really have much room to play around, I'm sorry to say.
I've actually got a full set of fencing equipment from when I was, like, 10 in my closet.
I'm sure it still fits.
That's the year you came out. Oh, damn.
It doesn't really.
Oh, but shit, Buddy Gripple, no.
Yeah.
That was not okay.
Wait, I totally had that in my thingy.
Betty Gripple.
You had it in your thingy.
What exactly were you saying there?
I wasn't saying anything.
Yeah, let's forget that ever happened and keep playing hockey. Oh, look at that. Whoa. Oh, no. Too much sideway motion.
What?
See, I didn't even hear what he said, and I knew that it was terrible anyway.
Yeah, no. What the hell?
Body grip will open his mouth. Of course it was going to be horrible.
Why is the entire blue team on the red half with the puck?
Well, I mean, I heard him
I don't
say
like this.
Me. I mean, I heard him say something about me coming out of the closet.
Oh, jeez.
What? No.
So I assume he was saying
that
something shit.
Extremely rude of me.
Get out of the way.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
Oh, you get out of the way.
How about you get out of the way?
Hey, I'm going to knock
you
back.
Good?
So you oh, jeez. People are slamming into each other here. I'm just gonna wait over. I'm gonna wait over here. I think. See if someone can pass it to me. Come on.
You know what game I saw on Greenlight on Steam Greenlight that looked pretty good?
I'm gonna leave for a second again.
What game exactly was that? Please tell me.
Mount your friends. It's just like you stack up buff dudes.
Oh yeah, that. Wait, that's on Steam Greenlight?
Yes, it is.
Oh man, I need to support that. That game
is
amazing.
Yes, I've already voted for it. Yeah.
There it is.
That is the best game.
And there
it
are a lot of
it has dong physics. Any game with dong physics is a good game.
Well, there are some chumps complaining about that.
Well, so they can just go throw themselves in a lake.
I know.
I dong need my homoeroticism,
I mean,
damn it.
Come on.
Three, two,
they need
one.
To be more secure.
Game over.
Team Arthur wins 2-1, baby. Yeah.
I'm talking about mount your friends, Guy Teller.
Lupus, you never write GG.
I always
don't.
Do.
You never do that.
I always
come on.
Do.
Because what there's it actually not... means is, fuck your shit, I would totally have won if it wasn't for my... And then there's just a laundry list of excuses.
Yeah, that's what I meant.
Okay, how about this? Everyone goes blue, except for me, who goes red, and then we'll see how many goals you win.
Okay.
With.
Oh, sorry.
Lupus, why? Now everyone has to play. Now everyone has to play against Lupus instead. Oh,
yeah, okay, I can
I
go.
Can't
for
Arthur. Oh, some
you
two
can't.
Anymore.
Oh, God! This PK Pachin.
Yeah, PK
Pachin. That guy was in a hockey.
I'm sorry, Arthur.
Yes.
Oh yes, we have a player.
He's cool. In the guild, Arthur.
Yes.
Is it a hockey?
But is he pro? Should we sned him Eep?
Yes. Sned Eep.
What?
Sned him our Eep.
But he's already in the game.
I don't want to snet around, alright? It feels dirty.
And I actually hardly bought anything on Steam.
God damn it.
I spent like $10.
Yeah, I think
I want to know.
Tell PK Pachin to leave.
I think I
haven't spent a single dollar on the Steam sale so far either.
And I have
ended up with 3 new games, and I feel like shit because of it.
My sister bought me Gmod.
Give them to me.
So that we could play Elevator Source together.
Too late, by
Elevator Source.
Yes,
Elevator Source is great. I have a video of it, it's on YouTube. Check that out, everyone. Don't forget to like, subscribe, favorite, comment, and sacrifice your firstborn.
Don't worry, already did it.
See, good Arthur's show. Favorite thing. Arthur's favorite thing is the blood of an innocent.
Yes, it is what sustains me.
And who can blame him?
That's why I send it
that
to
delicious
send it to him
baby
in a shower,
blood.
Shower every day.
Bill May's here with a great deal on baby blood. That's probably what he's doing now, though, honestly, I realize.
Hey, Billy May's did not go to hell.
Well,
he was a great man, I will hear nothing.
According to the Christian faith, he's like the sort of person that goes to hell. His entire life
I know,
was all about lying and making money for other people. I can't quite remember the biblical term, but let's just say that Billy Mays probably had a throne waiting for him down there. And the first thing he did was sell the devil a new set of horns.
You and improved
horns. By Microsoft.
No.
Fuck.
If you want anything that's even approaching good, never even touch a Microsoft product ever.
Oh.
See, If anyone here works for Microsoft,
do please let me know.
I think I would possibly buy Fez, but
Microsoft stuff though.
That's not gonna happen.
I mean, Fez is a decent game, but it's not good.
But
it's not worth letting Phil Fish have money.
No.
Yeah, that's mainly the thing. Phil Fish has been such an arrogant asshole that I don't feel good supporting him, even if the game he's made is sort of decent.
What
kind of name is Fish anyway?
Who named his kid Fish anyway?
Well,
I hate people who are named after animals.
He's a bad person.
I was going to do this beautiful assault there. You see where I just slid straight up to the goal and put it in, but then I fumbled the puck, and then everything went to hell.
It's like welcome to hockey. I remember one guy saying,
"Hi, you sick right there." Who is this guy that plays playing skillfully and isn't part of our group?
Yeah.
What the shit?
Ban that asshole. How do I ban?
Wait, is Player still here?
I guess.
Player's still here.
Yeah, he's on the enemy team. What the shit? Get away.
He's on my team. Player's on our team.
I guess. I'm
what the hell?
For obvious reasons. There he is.
Also, I saw.
And he's gone.
I'm sorry.
Now you have video evidence of me using my host powers for bad. So.
Player, if you are watching this stream, I'm sorry for not making you feel more well.
I'm not.
No! Buddy Gribble doesn't give a shit.
But Buddy Gribble is worse than Phil Fish.
Oh, shit, yeah, son! Damn!
I never said I'd kill myself if I didn't finish a video game.
And
not that bad.
Also, Buddy Gribble hasn't told literally millions of people to suck on his dick and choke on it. Which puts him ahead of Phil Fish by quite a large margin.
I think that's a completely...
completely rational thing to say.
Yep.
Shit.
Choke on it. I mean, that's... I must be closing in on a million people by now.
So that's why you had to retire. Just too many bar fights.
Too many bar fights, yep.
Just had a single glass of whiskey and just walked up to the biggest guy in the building and went, suck on my dick and choke on it. And then his band members just went, oh shit, here we go again.
I didn't even have to say it, I even have a t-shirt that says it's just an arrow down and choke on it. So.
Nice.
That's efficient.
Yep.
If you're gonna pick a fight, you need to learn how to be efficient. You basically just point to your t-shirt and then you punch the guy in the face. That wonderful I think that's on YouTube. There was this old self-defense video by some freaking, you know, McDonald's-style black belt guy who clearly had never done a martial art in his life, who had a self-defense training VHS, and his entire philosophy was that if you wanted to win, you had to be the guy who struck first. So in all of the situations, he's starting to dissuade his opponent. Is like, hey, I don't want any trouble. And then he just punches the guy in the nuts as hard as he can. And he's like, that's what you got to do. If you want to survive on the streets, that's what you got to do.
Well, if you want to murder someone, then it's probably for the best if you strike first.
Well, true, but most of the time, if you're slightly drunken in a bar, you don't want to literally murder the guy next to you. And if you do, you probably shouldn't be drinking.
Arthur, if you've got the money, you can get away with anything.
That is the difference between you and me.
If only I was rich and Chinese so I could murder people and then hire someone to serve my prison sentence. I like that is so endemic in the Chinese justice system that they have decided to just give up trying to fight it, and they just openly allow it at this point.
I need to get rich.
And move to China. The problem is that most Chinese don't look like you.
Oh, well, you know, we can
You know, you sort of have to find someone that looks
with enough money.
Slightly like you.
And with enough money.
With enough money, everybody looks
like
you. The
judge just goes, hey, that doesn't even look like the guy. Goes, but these $10,000 sure look convincing. Oh, look at that.
Oh, yeah, greeter. Go on.
Keeping it safe. No,
yes.
Goddamn fucker.
Yes.
There's rage on the rink tonight.
I am the goddamn fucker.
Is that going to be the new stream insult now? Just yell choke on it as loud as we can? I don't know if I'm okay with that.
See, I think I prefer for the biggest insult to be unfavorable comparisons to Phil Fish.
Literally worse than Phil Fish as a person.
You're fucking Phil Fish, I swear to God.
In Phil Fish's own words, well then, I guess I'm worse than Hitler.
Well, you know, that's something to be.
Normally go that far, you're just a dick.
At least Hitler didn't have that.
That was not a good idea.
Hitler at least could do art, Phil. Nice 8-bit graphics.
Hitler took offense to that.
Yes, at least Hitler was an artist.
Yeah, seriously though, let's not be so dickish to Phil
anyway.
Fish. I mean, come on. A bit
away. No. Oh, you Phil Fish, you.
Come on, guys, stop it. He might be a bit misguided, and he was arrogant as hell when first started winning prizes, but I mean, he's not legit a terrible person. I mean, we can't compare him to literal historical people.
I just don't really like the way he carries himself, so I'm not really gonna
Is he has no idea how to handle pressure or criticism or anything, and that's a problem a lot of people have. But,
I know it.
So I guess the bottom line is, don't be a Larry.
Whoa. That was a lift off of the puck right there. Neat. I like that.
Somebody tried to bash my head in.
We got lift off.
With a salt lick, Greta. With a salt lick. Oh shit, people who haven't watched episode 2 of The Walking Dead that I probably uploaded before this. By the way, Larry gets his head crushed by a salt lick in a meat locker.
Yep.
Salt. I won this round of Cluedo.
And the farmers are murders. Farmers are murders, yes.
And their biscuits are delicious.
Man, and Duck ate human flesh.
Oh, and Clementine
and
gets
he
killed.
Liked it.
He doesn't even care.
He liked it.
And it turns out the zombies are good.
the zombies were the heroes all along.
It was like Phil Fish.
It was as if a million Phil Fishes cried out.
Yeah,
and then
Phil
all,
Fish
and then they all choked
into.
On it. And fell silent.
And they all choked on it,
I didn't even mean to say that.
Phil Fish choked on a piece of Mark.
Someone in the YouTube comments is going to tell
by
us
the way,
to choke a dick.
By the way, Mark
it's
Mark
It's
going to
be Phil Fish himself.
No. Look at that.
Somebody linked Phil Fish to that video.
Mark dies, and also there's a character.
The interesting thing is that Phil Fish has been commenting on videos of Fez on YouTube. Under at least 2 different accounts is the most interesting thing.
Streamfest.
Were they actually...
Yeah.
Was he openly Phil Fish, or...
Openly Phil Fish.
Like, now I'm literally worse than Phil Fish. Hey, I take offense to that.
You like... say openly Phil Fish. Just...
Well, and Lurkov the yest that Phil Fish probably vanity searches his own name, but he does. He has posted in several threads over the last 2 years where he says that I was just googling my game and.
Well, better you know what to call this episode.
Let's not be too hard on Phil Fish.
And I bet that Phil Fish isn't even good at hockey.
Welcome to Phil Fish Hockey 1999. Today on the ice.
Just tag the video, Phil Fish, Arthur.
I probably
will
have to.
If I don't win this hockey game, I'll kill myself.
I think you need to tag this video, Phil Fish, Arthur.
I think YouTube will. He just goes through the audio and he just hears the words Phil Fish over and over and over and over.
Oh god, no, he's here! That is, oh crap! Phil Fish needs to be the tag of this video.
Like Candyman.
If it had been the real Phil Fish, I would literally have just screamed with joy, and then I would have asked him about what he's working on next. Phil Fish is on the ice. Phil Fish is on the ice. Do not let him score.
It's everybody against Phil Fish now.
The entire team's just block him into a corner.
Well, so far this round, I'm the only one scoring.
Hello, guys. I'm Phil Fish.
Wait, that's the wrong goal.
That's the wrong goal, Dotai.
I'm sorry. Did I come off like Phil Fish or something? Forgive.
Did I come off a bit Phil Fishes to you?
Phil-icious.
Something is Phil Fishy about this. Wow, poor Phil.
He's getting this.
Yeah, I think he's getting more than his fair share at this point. I mean, again... He's not a terrible person. He's just below average, so to speak. And that's mainly because he's in the media's viewpoint so often, and he is bad at handling criticism.
Below average and on the internet, he's as good as fucked.
One should not make fin of Phil Fish. Sorry.
Should not make fin.
Fin.
Yes. Wow, holy shit. That was actually a legit slip of my tongue that I accidentally said fin instead of fun, but then I realized, holy damn, what did I just do? You should not make fin of Phil Fish. Wow, I am the worst.
You gone fucked up, boy, to say it like that.
Oh, man.
Holy
it's
shit.
Whittles, Phil Fish.
Whittles. Oh, this is a goal.
No, it's not. No.
Oh,
yes.
Oh,
damn. I was
couldn't
gonna,
handle Philfish.
Oh, God. What?
Couldn't handle the pressure.
Oh, God. I accidentally entered that. Hey, W.
Hey, you.
Hey, W.
Hey,
George
hey,
W.
George W. Bush joining us for the spot of hockey. He likes that. Now that I'm no longer the president, I can do what I really enjoy. Hockey.
But, by the way, what do you think of the art of... George W. Bush.
Nice.
Yeah.
Why the hell did I get an assist
up in comparison to the art of Churchill?
I'll say this much: Hitler was a better artist than Bush.
Yep. Yeah.
And the comparison basically ends there as well.
So is it like Hitler then? Is it like Hitler then Churchill then Bush in order? Or oh hey, it's Phil Fish.
That looks out of place.
Everyone just joins as Phil Fish next time. Eight Phil Fishes on the rink, just skating around. Oh, can we drop that now? Seriously, I'm really starting to feel bad about it. Actually,
let's not turn this into a fish fry.
I'm sorry.
Yeah, I mean it's okay to rib Phil Fish a bit, but
saying,
what we're doing now, yeah. See, well, Phil Fish left. Phil
it's
Fish
like shooting
literally
Phil Fish
left.
In a barrel.
Okay, now that NSA is going to pick up, and that's just you know intend to murder right there.
I just said, "Oh, hey, Phil Fish," because I saw Phil Fish behind me.
He was behind you.
Finn Fish, really?
Yeah, yes, but I'm sorry about Phil Fish and the opinions of the.
Are you apologizing for him or to him?
Oh my
God!
I'm sorry, that
I'm trying. I'm trying to apologize. I'm sorry, Phil Fish. The opinions of the people on the stream do not necessarily reflect the
does not necessarily reflect the beliefs of
Loathsome Jerk Industries or whatever the company you are part of.
But it does represent the wide variety of people from different countries and different societies.
It does represent the beliefs of literally everyone else, though.
Yeah,
okay, I'm sorry. I'm done. Sorry.
About Phil Fish too.
I'm sorry. I'm done.
I'm sorry that he exists.
Forgive me. Seriously, I'm sorry, Phil Fish.
At least he's made a game.
Ooh.
I made two.
I have ideas.
That's almost as good. Hey, you want to be on my RPG Maker dev team?
Oh, yeah.
I need an idea, man.
Oh god, I'm good for that.
I can do cutscenes.
I'll
and then people just start.
Yes, everyone buy RPG Maker VXAs.
I actually made Half-Life.
Game over, man. Game over.
I'm sorry, Phil Fish.
If you jump and spin and press the crouch button, you actually accelerate into the downward spin.
Yep, and you sort of end up doing this. Whoa. So are we done? Okay.
Yes.
Wait, hold on. I just realized something. It's the freaking queen on this puck.
Right, so...
Why is
apologies.
The queen on this puck?
The queen's
is it the queen?
Yeah,
Arthur. The description of this video needs to be with apologies to Phil Fish.
Just starts with a little note that if you are Phil Fish, please don't watch this.
Wait, why am I the one starting? I want to drive backwards
Come
from
on.
Now on.
This video may be offensive to Phil Fish.
Did you see that? Couldn't that have gone in?
Were you still playing this, or are we going to play something else?
Yeah, at this point, I'm basically just playing this.
Oh, hey,
round, so we
let's
can...
play. Let's play Fez as.
Phil Fish.
As designed by Phil Fish.
Commentary on a Fez video as Phil Fish would have done it.
See, I think Fez was okay.
Yeah, or that's it. It's an okay game. Oh, nice.
Oh yes, Lurkcopter. This video is...
Damn it, that was the wrong goal.
This video is NSPF. I mean, NSFPF. Sorry.
Fucked up. Every time, I just nudged it slightly in the wrong direction, and then everything is ruined forever.
Jeez. I'm sorry about all this. If you watched it. If you're watching this, Philfish, I'm sorry.
I'm kind of not, because I'm an asshole, but I don't know. You can hate on me for that. I'm a German. I have an accent.
I don't think so.
See, the truth is...
Horse beating stick.
Yeah, that's about
except
right.
Except I'm going to tweet this right at Phil Fish the moment it's uploaded.
Please don't.
I'm not gonna. I'm not actually going to do that.
I am.
Everyone is. In secret.
Secret tweeting Phil
Fish. Man, I'll just make my younger sister tweet this. I'll make my younger sister tweet this to Phil Fish.
I still don't know who he is or what game he made.
She's more likely to listen to her or something. She has more cred with Phil Fish.
She probably does.
She's an affiliate.
This is one thing I know about Dota's sister is that she's pretty badass. She probably knows Phil Fish and Gabe Newell and stuff personally. She is just not terribly interested in what they do.
Did she choke on it?
Sorry. Hey. That is not okay.
Hey, my sister is 12.
Oh, yeah.
Don't you dare.
Oh, that was start. Yeah. Don't. Nope. It's the same as when people started making fun of the credits in Darkfall that the game was made to honor his dead father's memory. I basically just cut people off right there. That is not okay.
Okay, I will admit it was not. I did not know his sister was 12. Sorry about that.
Had she been 18, it would have been fine.
Yeah.
Well, that's a joke, yes.
It wouldn't be, though. Jokes. It really wouldn't be.
Jokes.
Wouldn't be fine at all.
Love jokes.
My sister would commentate next time you do Euro Truck Simulator, but her microphone's broken.
Oh, that's a shame. I want more sisters to be brought on. Because there are so many sisters. We've gone over this before, but there are like four younger sisters of stream guests.
Yeah, I'm trying to get my sister to say stuff to English, to people who speak English, but she's just too afraid about her own English. It's like, come on, I want to make her say something, but she's like, no, I don't want to.
I think that she's...
Also,
she
the other thing she was worried about was...
Actually.
The other thing that she was worried about was her username, which she uses most of the time. She made it up when she was like 8, so...
So... Yeah.
So?
I don't think it's that big of a deal, but...
Elkery claims that she is the youngest. I have no idea how old Elkery is.
Well, she has said that she is an adult.
She probably means that she is the youngest sister, perhaps, in her family. I don't know.
See, she can probably get into bars. Probably.
That's the important thing.
It's can like voting and getting drunk. That's what matters.
I look like a child.
Squirrel, though. Yeah. He's so old. He's so old, he shouldn't even be doing video games anymore.
Yeah.
He should just be doing his engineering and math things.
30, man. That's old
See,
age.
It's time to grow up, QM Squirrel.
Yeah.
There's no such thing. The people who make the games...
Adults have no time for video games.
That is bullshit, and you know it.
I know, Arthur. I do know it. Yes.
I wouldn't be here otherwise.
Video games saved my life.
No. More like wasted half of it.
Shameful.
See. I think that my first video game was...
Intermission! I'm just cut it right there.
Help!
I think that my first video game was either, like, Legend of Zelda, or, like, The Pass.
Oh, no!
Help!
Or, I think it might have been Crash Bandicoot Racing, or Legend of Zelda, The Pass. One of those two, I think. Maybe. Probably. Yeah.
My first game was Super Mario Brothers for the NES.
Yeah, me too.
My first game was freaking Pong.
The first game that I can the first game that I can remember is Super Mario Kart. And the reason why I say I remember is because, holy shit, my parents actually had a console before I was born.
Of course they did.
Yeah, and I kind of can't remember anything before. I don't know, like 6, 8.
Oh, damn, Lurk.
Who is rubbing that hockey paddle in my face?
I won't even say that shots have been fired in the chat. It's more like Lurkopter dropped a nuke. My first game was Sonic the Hedgehog, and it turned me into a Nintendo fan for life.
What?
Holy shit, Lurk. I certainly hope that no modern Sega fans find you, because they will literally sue your nose to your ass.
Oh, let it go.
Oh, it's a comment.
Yeah!
I've got an assist.
That was pretty... I have to admit, that was pretty sweet, actually. I had no idea that was going to hit.
I don't know, this...
Oh yeah, I also played that
Atari
horrible...
600 involving, I don't know, just... You play cowboys shooting each other or something?
See, I'm sorry, but I don't actually... Oh, thanks. Oh wait, no, I shouldn't do that. I'm sorry, Arthur, forget it. I'm sorry in advance for ever saying anything.
For ever saying anything.
How dare you.
I'll just apologize ahead of time, and then I can say terrible things for the rest of my life. Hell yes.
Oh! Man, I was about to...
No.
That's actually what I was apologizing for. I was apologizing for almost making a Phil Fish, yeah.
So what was your first console, everyone? Own up. And I guess that console-like PCs work as well. Because mine was the Atari ST.
Genesis, actually.
Oh. Well, mine was the PlayStation 1.
More of the Game Boy.
the SNES and the PlayStation 1.
Mortal Kombat.
Oh, look at that bounce. Whoa, is it? No.
I don't know. If I remember correctly, I think at least a console that I actually have for myself was, I think, a Sega Master System.
My first was the Nintendo.
I have played all the Sega Master System games, so I know quite a bit about that system. And I don't like it anymore.
Yeah, I guess it's kind of not all too surprising that I didn't have that many Master System games. I just basically played that one...
Elf.
I don't know, that one building game in the console, and that was about it for the most part.
Yes. I have perhaps mentioned this, but I actually now legit own a copy of Elf.
No!
Yeah.
Yeah.
Nice save, guys.
Nice
oh.
save.
Oh, shit!
Just let it go! Let's let it roll!
No! It's going to mess! Push it in! Slide it in!
Oh my god! How? How did you fuck up this badly?
Shit!
Slide it in!
I do have this feeling that someone's probably going to end up sending this to Phil Fish. And I'm sorry, Phil Fish.
Yeah, me too. I don't think you're that bad a guy.
Yeah, well, after
suddenly
how many
everyone's
made,
going back on it. Yeah, well, I'm
pretty sure that what's going to
happen.
Well, I mean, I think that you're carrying yourself rather poorly, but you're okay.
I'll buy you crepes or something that French people like.
you probably sound to shave a bit now. Sorry.
Oh, good. Now they're fighting outside.
Oh well, it is.
Sounds like a.
I'm just worried about. See, I'm kind of worried about Lybell, Shizzle.
What?
Never mind.
Maybell, the cow.
No.
Oh.
Like Lybell, like Libel.
Oh, Lybell. Okay. Yeah.
Like, I'm worried that I might get into trouble for.
He's going to sue a 15-year-old for talking bad shit about him on a stream. Where they were playing hockey question mark.
God damn it!
whoa, hey, there's a lot of red here all of a sudden. What the heck?
See, I'm playing a different game than you, Shining. I'm playing the Gripple game.
He's getting to Gripples with the game.
It's kind of like the crying game.
Yeah, exactly. The Gripple game is a lot like the crying game.
I don't even understand.
Once you figure out exactly what aspect...
Oh, man, you know what? I'm going to send this,
I don't understand anything.
I'm going to send this to Future Friend because he hates Phil Fish with a burning passion.
I'm sure he does. That is a very Future Friend thing. That is the sort of thing that if you asked me, like, does Future Friend hate Phil Fish, I would just have instantly said yes. I wouldn't have hesitated for a split second.
If you look at him on Twitter, he's like, I bought 90% of the games that are on sale during the Steam sale. The other 10% were made by Phil Fish.
No!
He said that!
But then he buys Mad Rats. What
should be right there?
He's not very good at
Mad Rats is a great game.
Phil Fish. Never mind. I'm not even gonna.
Whoop.
If I finished that, I actually would not blame Phil Fish for suing me for libel.
Oh hey, Dota is on the enemy team. I had freaking noticed until now.
Enemy team.
And I don't even care about.
There is no such thing as opponents or opposing. There are only enemies and allies.
Oh, by the way. Here. Ooh. So you remember those dumb things that I sometimes read out loud to people?
Yes, all the freaking time.
Yeah. Why are Brazil and Spain against each other in soccer? Aren't they the same country?
You're thinking of Portugal. Brazil was a Portuguese colony.
That wasn't me, Arthur. I did not say that.
Look, that's a bit too smart for dumb people who ask those questions. Is the thing. Oh my god, yes, it's going
good! Go, go, go!
Yes!
Lurkcopter. Okay. Here, what Lurkcopter said. You'd think Future Friend would like Phil Fish, seeing as he's Bad Rats in human form.
Ouch! I don't think you could ever say that about a person. I mean, like, maybe if we're talking like Hitler or Stalin. Maybe like some sort of dictator like Pol Pot, maybe, okay, then I can accept that yes, he's like the human form of Bad Rats. But you can't say that about an actual average person. I mean, calm the fuck on.
See, I think that, Arthur, wouldn't
you say that Stalin is more of a, I don't know, personification of Stalin versus the Martians?
No.
Well, guys,
everything
to answer your
died.
Question, who is Atari E.T. in human form?
Oh, God.
Me?
Yeah, I was about to say, it's probably Greeter. Whoa.
Get it in, no!
Yeah.
Pro skills.
See, I think that saying that Hitler was like Bad Rats would be a disservice to Hitler. Bad Rats is so bad, you guys.
Hitler had a plan, so bad. And he had logistics.
Hitler was not Bad Rats. Sure, Hitler was a bad guy who committed systematic genocide, but he was no Bad Rats.
At least he's somewhat functioned.
Agree with that.
Until he had that Parkinson's.
Actually, the more I think about it, the more Bad Rats he seems, actually.
actually, I think he's more like E.T., yeah.
But who is Alf?
Alf.
It is you, Arthur. You are the Alf.
You are the Alf.
See, I didn't actually see your Alf video, Arthur.
You haven't seen
what the hell is wrong with you then? Go
you
watch
have,
it.
You haven't seen the movie-length feature I did for my Alf playthrough?
I totally showed that some by myself. I mean, I don't have anything else to do.
What? It has me and Sudden Javelin talking shit about a game. It's like the only post-commentary video in the entire Sega Master System run. It has actual fucking editing. I put like
wait, editing?
I put like minutes of effort into that. Minutes.
I'm stuck in the floor, guys.
I didn't watch any of your Master System.
I like
ramming speed.
I'm stuck in the floor.
Come on, push it a bit to the right. No, don't tie. That's a wrong ride.
The thing I like the most in Alf is the book you read, and then at the end, it like restarts the game.
Yeah.
It's like, oh, we tricked you.
Yeah, what it does is it says some idiot spent his money on a book instead of the quest items he actually needed, so he had to restart the game. And then it ends with,
you played Phantasy Star? That was pretty neat.
Yes, I did a full LP of Phantasy Star, actually, but
I can almost appreciate that.
Wasn't that screenshot Let's Play?
Yes!
No, it was video. Ooh, good one. No, it's a video Let's Play. Largely unedited, too, because I wanted to give the real experience.
The real experience.
So what I mean, it's really long and really boring and has a lot of noise in it.
Man, Finn Fish. Not Phil Fish.
Well, I don't know. I actually tried to play Phantasy Star a while back, but then there were so many dungeons, and even when I had, you know, a website that pretty much had all of the maps for it. I couldn't tell which was which.
Just follow
just another disclaimer. Any resemblance to any real people or organizations in video is not intentional. We are talking about a different Phil Fish.
It is not the real Phil Fish, but rather the persona of Phil Fish that is on discussion.
By the way, real Phil Fish, what did you think of the Aztec Empire?
I think that the Aztecs were all about that backside.
Came over.
And there we go.
It's like... It's like, if Montezuma had a copy of this, what would he think of it?
Oh, ouch.
Oh, jeez, right. Lurkcopter. Any resemblance to real people is... This is something Lurkcopter's saying, by the way. Any resemblance to real people is purely incidental because Phil Fish is not a human being.
You're not a human.
And with that said, it's Christ, over. Thank you very much. We might be back in a bit.
Oh, man, the comments on this are going to be great.